many years ago. I wasn't very sporty, folks, and yet I wasn't slow. My mammy called me Pappy, and my pappy called me Foo. Laughed at every little thing that was against the rule. And yet she wasn't slow. They say she was a dandy, just a bird of paradise. I walked around her once a day just to get the exercise. She weighed about a ton, but she was full of deviltry and always full of fun. One time we got to fooling around just like a silly bear. She fell so hard upon my lap, we went right through the chair. She said it's true. I've been around that girl so much that I turned monkey too.